The traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle. The stranger had been forgotten. They tried to follow as best they could. No one heard them when they fell behind. The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you. The crow held its shining trophy tight. The stranger whispered, "Ever feel like you are being watched? I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice." The worm looked helpless, with no way to escape. As Ember picked it up, the worm let out a little yelp. Inside was a scrap of journal. The strangers on the water went on without me. Where have I landed? Vines and thorns stretch out to trip me. Thank you. The broken net hung ominously around the skeleton's neck.